6時より青帯アダルト1000階級の試合を開始いたします。出場される選手の方は巾着用の上 ID カードを持ってスタンバイエリアまでお越しください。 Attention all athletes. At 6 o'clock we'll begin all blue belt category matches. Competitors, please wear your gi and be ready at the warm up area with your ID card.Atenção, todos os atletas, a partir das 6 horas, começaremos todas as categorias de faixa azul. Competidores, comparecem à área de aquecimento, por favor. Attention all athletes, attention all athletes. Will Guilherme Mendes, please come to the podium. Thank you. Attention all athletes, attention all athletes. Will Santos Luis Paulo, please come down to the podium as a ready to present you with your medal. That is Santos Luis Paulo, please come down to the podium. Thank you.表彰を行います。紫帯アダルトペサリシモ級の表彰を行います。第3位アクシス角田範之選手、第2位フォーレンアクリーツフェリーズダニー選手、そして優勝はフォーレンアクリーツサントス・ルイス・パウロ選手でした。おめでとうございます。We will start presenting the medals for the purple belt adult Pesadissimo Division. Third place, Axis, Noriyuki Kakuta. Second place, foreign athletes, Danny Feliz. And first place goes to foreign athletes, Luis Paulo Santos. Congratulations to all. Attention all athletes, will Koike Klebe please come to the podium? お呼び出しをいたします。アクシス江頭雄三選手、パエスラ八戸島屋武美選手、表彰を行いますので表彰台の方までお越しください。 表彰を行います。紫帯マスターレベキューの表彰を行います。第2位アクティス江頭雄三選手、そして乗馬パエスラ八戸島屋武美選手でした。おめでとうございます。
あ、ちゃんと入った。
選手のお呼び出しをいたします。アクシス横浜西田グレタ選手、西田グレタ選手、試合を行いますので至急スタンバイエリアまでお越しください。テンソン、グレタ西田、グレタ西田ザ・アカデミア、アクシス横浜、ファボーコンパラセーラアリアジャアクスミエントオブリガーダ。
The one word. Oh man, so he like.
Yeah, it was pretty good. Like I tapped before I got hurt, and then he didn't care. And more and more and more, and then the referee's yelling at him, "Paro, paro!" And he doesn't understand that either.
Is he still on the mat?
Yeah, he's in the mat. He's in Korea.
Oh, they checked you out though, right?
So go to the hospital.
Damn. Is it throbbing now?
It's not as bad as like
is
a long
time ago.
It's not nearly as bad as like a long time ago with Kodama, like I heard before, but it's not nearly as bad as that.
Oh, really?
I felt something and felt it like a little like pop stretch thing there.
Damn. Well, I have everything on video, so.
I wouldn't have minded so much like had it fair and square, but like I tapped before I got hurt.
Yeah.
And then I tapped again before I got hurt, and again, and he's just going and going and going. Yeah. You know, like shouting at him, and the referee's shouting at him, like, well, he's still not letting go. Like, literally, I said, tap, you asshole! I got enough time to say that, like, after like the 10th time of tapping in both English and Japanese. Even if attention you don't speak the language, you have your one and all
of them.
It's a pretty,
Larry,
pretty good clue what they're saying.
Standby area as we're ready to do your match. It's an announcement for Luis Larry from Foreign Athletes. Please come down to the standby area as we're ready to start your match. Thank you.
Ask you to do me a favor. Can you hold my fingers? No, hold my fingers still. It'll take two hands and peel the tape off for me. If I use the muscle in my arm, it hurts real badly. Thank you. Sorry.
I don't know where these fingers have been.
We've only been on the mat today. Thank you. Sorry, I'm just doing it myself. Are you guys about to fight or just finish?
Ah, damn it. Morning, Taro. Oh, yeah, she submitted him 7-2. Competitions at purple, huh? Yeah, your first fight.
I got the takedown, but then they said I was stalling for like the last.
But then you know the ref.
Points for the stalling.
They raised his hand.
I didn't notice. I looked at both referees and I knew I won, so yeah. I put my other hand up and I didn't even notice they raised his hand.
I was like, what?
I thought they like gave him. They called me for stalling awfully quick. Uh-huh. There was only like 30 seconds left in the fight, and they called me twice for 30 seconds. I don't know what the time was.
Yeah, I'm just filming everybody.
I'll post it up on YouTube. Like.